Okay, before we get to Eric Holder, a couple more things from the vice president. He's been out responding preemptively to you. One thing that he said, we heard in the open, that he believes Iraq may ultimately prove to be one of the greatest achievements of the Obama administration.
Well, I guess I shouldn't be surprised by my friend Joe Biden. I'm glad he now believes Iraq is a success. Of course, Biden and Obama campaigned from one end of the country to the other for 2 years criticizing our Iraq policy. They opposed the surge that was absolutely crucial to our getting to the point we're at now with respect to Iraq. For them to try to take credit for what's happened in Iraq strikes me as a little strange. I think if they had had their way, if we'd followed the policies they pursued from the outset or advocated from the outset, Saddam Hussein would still be in power in Baghdad today. So if they're going to take credit for it, fair enough for what they've done while they're there, but it ought to go with a healthy dose of thank you, George Bush, up front, and a recognition that some of their early recommendations with respect to prosecuting that war were just dead wrong.